98, 99, 100. Your turn.
Yeesh.
You're running with the big dogs now. No pain, no gain.
What a great surprise! Wanna help me cook?
No time! Mom and Dad are missing and we gotta find
them! Let's roll! We'll be right back after these messages and a lot of first aid.
Ow! 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 You've stolen from me for the last time, you robotic felons! You're fired!
He fires us, and all we get is this dumb little gnome.
And that's a wrap.
We'll need these, and two of these, can't get this.
Where do you think you're going?
Family matter.
Huh, nice try. But we all watch Herb and Morning.
Well, not all of us. Show's really gone downhill. Title doesn't work at all. Some of us prefer a more real entertainment experience. But Macy called and said there was trouble. So, what's up?
Folks been disappearing around Diggington. Just some at first, then it got real bad. Ma and Pa decided to lead a search party.
Well, that was a responsible thing to do.
Yep, all them missing customers were hurting business.
What does that matter? Ma and Pa are missing, and Axelina and I need to get out there and find them.
Hold on there, big guy. You're not doing this alone.
This is a family matter.
And you're our family. So we're all going.
I got a pretty good hunch who's behind this dastardly crime. The only question is, why would they kidnap these townsfolk?
Don't worry, little one. I, Lance Richmond, will save your parents.
Oh, thanks, my big, handsome, rugged, charming, handsome hero.
Looks like someone got a big bear hug.
Okay, then. Let's head to Diggington and find out what's going on.
Finally! That Richmond has made some magic with the camera!
A family torn apart, a mystery, and a love triangle! Now our real reality show has legs! I smell a hit!
Aw, yuck! I smell hill people sweat!
I smell the same thing, buddy.
Cheese.
You just smell it. Look at me. I'm made of moisture. I'm actually absorbing their peasant stink water. No offense, lady.
None taken, Mr. Cloud. Sir!
Huh. Smells like hard-working slaves to me. Just like how it was back in the old days. Oh, yeah.
A pleasant peasant won't lessen my hate of this place.
I decided to bring her along, since everyone says she's a mad scientist, a rival of the Paw Patrol, and a real expert at all this modern stuff.
I'm the greatest scientist in history!
Oh, and don't believe the rumors. I'm not a mad scientist. I mean, sure, sometimes I act a little mad, and I am a scientist, but that doesn't make me a mad scientist.
But if we find what they hid down here...
worth it. Those Nexo nerds won't know what hit them.
Hey, where is everybody? It's like a ghost town here.
I told you.
Friends! I can promise only to do my best!
Don't worry, good citizens of Diggington! I, Lance Richmond, am on the scene! Now, what do we have to go on?
We have nothing to go on!
Our sensors haven't picked up any forbidden powers being used nearby.
So, what, are we just all gonna keep disappearing?
Not while we're around, sir. We'll make sure no one else gets kidnapped.
Oh, hello. Can we help you?
Someone let some creatures out of our containment unit. Someone broke into our houses and stole all of our shovels and tools.
Say, I just got myself an idea.
All right, no more fun and games.
We just have to wait here until our culprits decide to show their faces. Seriously, Egon, like this plan will ever work. Oh, don't be such a doubter. Our criminals...
It's all been in our grasp.
Are we planning another ambush?
Of course not. We're hiding.
How will we know who when it's safe? Oh, I'm alive.
Looks like we have another volunteer for Jestra.
Or someone we can kidnap and put to work in the mines.
That's what I just said.
Oh, right.
Oh, dear. It looks like some kind of horde of creatures.
Some seem to be made out of stone. Others seem to look like warriors.
The monster army. I knew it. They're behind this dastardly crime.
Attack!
You!
Me! Them!
All right, you villains, put up your dukes!
Okay, I'm confused. We never win any battles.
What do we do now?
We go tell Jestro and Monstrax. That's what we do.
Maybe we'll get promotions.
Or better jobs. Oh, right. You just said that.
Okay, now let's see where they're going.
I can't believe they bought it!
It's called acting.
I'm your number one fan.
Okay.
Oh, my. Such a good plan, Clay.
Fellas.
Do they have any idea you are following them?
Not a chance.
Super Spy Chase? He's on the case. When you least expect him.
I'm wicked stealthy. Stealthy stealth.
Phew! Sure loves danger.
Hold on, Monpa! We're coming!
Ah!
Stop!
What is it?
It's a mouth. An ear. An eye.
It's all true.
They are here.
I knew it. We found the three brothers.
No, I knew it.
That's what we were looking for? Oof. Those are some freaky statues.
These aren't statues, you fool. The three brothers are terrible granite golems. They nearly defeated the original Wizard's Council.
Rube, quick-tempered and quick on his feet. So fast, they said he could actually dodge a magic spell. Weeks. Master strategist, and the most hard-hitting hammer swinger the world has ever seen. Grumble. The strength of 20 men, totally immune to pain. The greatest warriors in history.
And yet, here they are.
Even the Wizard's Council couldn't defeat them, so they buried them alive under a mountain. But years later, I brought them back to life. And those knights had one trouble of a time trying to defeat them. But after I was defeated, they dropped them here and froze them alive!
We just need your help to take them out.
And looky here what I just found. The forbidden power of horrible hunger!
The forest is the most beautiful place on Earth!
Hold on, what's that big tunnel they're heading for?
A mine! Come on, Pa, gotta be in it! Let's go!
Not so fast, big guy. We don't want to lose the element of surprise.
Hey, check it out. They're heading into the mine.
There must be 50 of them now.
If that's true, there'll be hundreds within minutes.
Excuse me, but does anyone feel any shaking under their feet? Or is it just me?
Whoa! Won't bother.
Hey, where'd that silly bear go?
Uh-oh.
Later.
We need the three brothers now.
Dropping us here and freezing us?
Like that would ever work?
What is going on here?
Short version, I am Narrow Arrow, the evil Malvago Phantom.
We dug you up and brought you back to life to save me. To him. Well, us.
Whoa, I believed in a lot of things, except a ghost.
We're willing to learn.
You two stay here and protect Jestro and the slowest sculptor on Earth while he frees your big brother.
You cannot rush the art.
I'll go hold off the Nexo Knights until all three brothers are ready to rock their world.
These creatures are really good at throwing stuff.
There's too many of them! We can't take them all!
We got...
Fellas?
Our battle suits are already powered up and ready to go!
Charge!
Wow! Those battle suits are sweet!
Mine's got roller skates!
Well, well.
Poof! I'm gonna smash you to bits.
Water cannon!
Hey!
Why fight fair?
Heroes!
You must ignore Monstrux and his men and head for the mine!
Right! Nexo Knights! Let's go!
No, you fools! Inside the mine, my lightning can't reach you! Oh, really? Locking me out! Isn't that childish? Well, it won't work!
Ooh, what the heck just happened?
We fell into a mine shaft. The support beams probably couldn't take our weight.
Oh, this is lovely. We're stuck down here.
With a bunch of know-it-all scientists, a money pup that doesn't even have powers, a villain wannabe, and I bet the monster army saw us fall in here from
up there.
Oh, hey, easy. Let's not panic, everyone. Every explorer is prepared, and I got plenty of supplies hidden in my skook apartment. And the way I see it, every mine has an exit, and we'll find it. Follow me.
Charity doesn't fall far from its lonesome.
Hey, that kinda be good.
Hurry up! Hey, I give the orders here.
Here we go!
What's the matter for you? This is a delicate work. The slightest mistake could ruin my genius.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
Well, a little bit, but I'll be all right.
Ha! He called us a warrior? He doesn't even have arms and legs!
I keep joking, little man. I can still bite off your feet.
It's go time!
Ah! Ah! It's me, Axel!
Anyone else have the feeling we're going in circles?
Constantly! I mean, am I a knight? Am I a princess? Am I a knight? Round and round and round I go!
He meant in here, not in life.
Oh.
Come on!
It's here.
Why, hello, gentlemen.
There's that no good cheating liar. All right, Ghostbusters, let him have it.
Shouldn't he be squirming in agony about now?
You wish.
That human form he's in, it must act as some kind of shield.
Oh, hello. Let me guess. You came here to stop me before I freed the three brothers. Well, you're too late!
I'm sorry, the three who?
You never heard of the three brothers? Awesome granite golems? Indestructible fighters? These guys?
Okay.
What the heck was that? That, my friend, was the three brothers. You know something? When we first digged them out, I had a little accident with the third one, and all came out was his head. When Jestro said, get rolling.
And so we roll. Creative, no?
Yes, creative. Oh, I'm starting to like this whole art thing.
It's real!
Oh my. I'd say we need some help.
Murloc, we need a combo Nexo power!
Right! Get ready for combo Nexo power!
Nexo Knights, unite! Ooh, that didn't sound good.
The mine walls must be interfering with the signal.
Oof! Oh.
That is the beefiest hand I've ever seen.
Look at it, it's like a baseball mitt.
Oh, now you're making fun of my hand.
All right, don't try to intimidate me. I am a citizen of Seattle, and I am taking these kids home right now because I told them. Oh, God, I'm afraid. Wait!
Whoa! Watch out for those forbidden power strikes. This one seems to make you extremely hungry. Oh.
Oh, I wish Monstrux was here to see this.
That Merloozer blocked me. Oh, I hate that digital do-gooder. Wait, what am I doing? Cloud, I can pass through anything.
I got a failed combo Nexo power warning. I can't get anyone on the comms. This is odd. Picking up another signal on an unknown frequency going in and out of the mine.
Here they come again! Oh!
Little bud.
Thanks, big guy!
What is that?
What's what?
Get ready for Nexo scan!
What? Ava? What's going on?
We found this camera signal and are piggybacking on it. Narrow bandwidth. I think I can get a single Nexo power download to one of you.
Try it, Ava.
My parents. I got this. Nexo!
Uploading power! Ultra Outer Peg! Rock to me! You see what I did there? I mixed it up a bit.
Let's see what you got.
More than you can handle.
Unbelievable.
Oh, where's that cloudy evil doer when I need him? We're here.
Yes. Cower before the awesome power of a being who can move through mountains of solid rock.
Yeah. What the heck just happened to you?
What?
I've been absorbed. The mountain absorbed my moisture.
Allow me, boss. Okay, ragazzo. Let us scram.
Marco! Marco, is that you?
Mom, you there? Mom?
Something coming at us from inside the mine.
Yeah, whatever it is, it's coming up fast. Quick, throw it into a burst.
Ugh, back in this book again. But it is kind of cozy.
Well, we dug up the three brothers, more or less.
Aye, and the very first fight we're in, we run away.
Just wait. I'll gather more moisture out here in the open air. More and more powerful, and oh, look, you get my harmonica in here.
Can you stop it with the harmonica? Stop it! Come on, what are you doing?
I just want to say thank you for rescuing my parents.
Cheers!
Hey! Oh, it was nothing. Helping people is what we do, even if it took a little bruises. No offense, Ransom. None taken. My arm will be better in a few weeks. You should know. Ransom was just a villain name I came up with. My real name is David. David, I like it. I'm especially glad we exposed Lance's plan to expose us on live television. What an embarrassing stunt. Hey, Liberty, don't you think you should have told them you're not powerless and you actually have a... I'll tell them when the time is right.